Is your voice chat not working or not showing you on the Roblox account on mobile? Recently, some Roblox gamers have been saying that unfortunately the Roblox voice chat feature is not working or not showing on Roblox. Now, if you find that you can play the Roblox game with the voice chat feature, then you need to watch this video to learn a quick way to solve the voice chat not working or not showing on Roblox account. So, let's get started. Now, before you follow any troubleshooting process, just open the Google Play Store, type Roblox, now check for a new software update. If you found a new software update, just the software. If there is no new software, don't worry, just follow the next process. First, you need to open the Roblox game, tap the three dot, scroll down, tap setting, tap privacy. First, turn off this feature called account restriction is enabled. Scroll down, tap communication, tap custom, scroll down, tap who can message me. Select everyone. Also tap who can chat with me in this app. Select friends. Also choose the last option for everyone. After this process, now you need to check for your phone number and email address. Now if you look here, you can see it says your phone number is verified. So make sure that you have your email and phone number verified. After all the following process, you need to check whether the voice chat feature is activated or not. If you still have issues, then open the Roblox apps, tap three dot, tap help, scroll down to the bottom, tap contact us, tap the support form here. Enter your date of birth. Now you need to fill up all the required information from here. First, you need to enter your username. Please enter your email address. Now confirm your email address. Now check the issue's details. Tap on the first drop-down box. Choose your device that you are currently using to play Roblox. Choose the type of help category. Scroll down. Tap technical support. Now tap, please select. Tap specific experience issues. Now you need to explain your problem. Since you're having a problem with a voice chat, just let them know that you can't use the voice chat feature on your device. After the proper explanation for your game, now here you need to tap submit. Now this can ask you to verify it. After that, this will take 24 hours and they will fix your problem. After that, you'll be able to solve voice chat not working on the Roblox account. Now guys, if you still have any more questions about this topic, please let me know in the comment section. Thanks for watching.